Indahnya di hari raya, setelah setahun tidak bersama.
Recognize this song? If you were around in 1985, you'd likely be familiar with Bersama di Hari Raya. And even if you weren't, thanks to its catchy tune and evocative lyrics, the song is still being performed today. Did you know that Bersama di Hari Raya was performed by two Indian sisters? Meet Helen and Irene Savari of the band Cenderawasih. Popular in the 80s, they produced three albums, the first of which, released in 1984, featured their hit song, Deritamu, Deritaku. Bersama di Hari Raya was released the following year. Today, Irene is the president and CEO of the International College of Music, while Helen is a producer in Switzerland, where she lives with her husband and children. The Savari sisters grew up in TTDI in Kuala Lumpur, where they learned to sing at an early age from their music-loving mother.
My mom would buy cassettes of all the trending pop songs of that time, and then we'll just play it and we'll learn by ear. And of course, we had guitar lessons, and at some point, piano lessons. And we were doing that, and on the side, we were just teaching ourselves how to sing.
Both sisters are glad that Bersama di Hari Raya continues to spread joy in this day and age.
You know, my mom used to take screenshots and send to me of some of the comments, and they said, like, you know, and I was felt very warm and felt very happy to see all this outpouring of love and, you know, people thinking back, you know, kenangan manis, you know, of the 80s, how they loved it.
So, can we expect a reunion performance from Cenderawasih in the near future?
Well, nothing as yet. Of course, I would be very happy if there was an opportunity for Helen and I to even just, you know, probably just work on a single. Doesn't require that much promotion. Maybe it's a dedication to all the fans.
Here's hoping they do. Bibia Ragu and Terence Toh, FMT Lifestyle. Selamat Hari Raya.